Scoop, Crook Clan, Timberland, Timberland, Batman Scoop, Crook Clan, Timberland, Timberland. Whatever I say, y'all gotta do. Whatever I say, y'all gotta do. Whatever I say, y'all gotta do. Y'all too, y'all too, y'all too, y'all too.
Guess who's coming? Timberland, a.k.a. Bill Drummonds. Who gon' get it crunk like me, Timberland? Oh, my nigga Scoop, a.k.a. Fat Man. We guaranteed to make the party people bounce. Fellas say, oh, girls say, ah. Looking at the cornrows up in the club. Girl,
thank you, thank you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Today 3 of the Fat Loss Podcast. Mark Clark, day 3. It's in the evening, and things are going well. I'm getting my share of gas. As I mentioned, the diet is basically, based off the 4-Hour Body book, and you choose from proteins, legumes, and veggies. You choose from those three categories. You have your 3 to 4 meals a day for 6 days, and you then get a cheat day where you can eat absolutely whatever you want, okay? Then you're back on the program. So I'm on day 3. I think my designated cheat day is going to be Saturday. I'm noticing I am more gassy because of all these beans. I feel pretty good. I'm getting a slight cold, though. That always sucks. But other than that, I mean, I feel pretty good. I'm curious to see, I'm going to measure on Friday, you know, or I might even measure Saturday morning, because Saturday is going to be my cheat day, just to see my, after a week with the results, or at least after 6 days, what the results look to. And I'll probably weigh and measure on that, on my cheat day in the morning, you know, because that would have, you know, in the past, when I've done these kind of programs, what happens is, you know, my mind starts to, I start to overthink it. And then I start to, you know, so this time I'm going to be a scientist about it. I'm going to follow the plan. I'm going to weigh and measure once a week. And I'm going to, tally the results after 4 weeks. And if I like the results, I'll probably do it 4 more weeks, you know. And then I'll get a real measurement. I haven't had my vitals, my stats taken, cholesterol, all kind of stuff. Even before, since I did my juice fast, so I regret that, but I'll probably get those checked out, because I have a doctor's appointment in December. So anyway, that's the plan. It's day 3. Everything's going well. It's called 4-Hour Body. I would go check out the book. It's quite interesting. Again, especially if you are a scientist or a fitness fanatic or somebody who likes to know specifically what's going on, the science of the body. I think it's a good look. And that's a new, another book I'm reading. I forgot the name of it. But I like the advice. It was saying that, you know, if whatever diet you're doing, because everybody's doing a diet, you know, do it. Don't overthink it. Follow the science of the diet. Stick to it. Then you can get a true and accurate representation of if it worked for you or not. And some things aren't going to work for you. You know, this is, after doing fruits and vegetables for 60 days, it's kind of hard for me to eat, consume this kind of protein. And I don't know if I like, you know, I'm really daily analyzing if I like the feeling. You know, do I like the feeling of meat versus the fruits and vegetables? Day three right now, I don't feel great. So maybe I don't, but also, like I say, I have a slight cold, got some other things going on, probably didn't get enough calories the first 2 days. That's something else you got to be careful of, you know, is make sure you get enough calories so you, you can accurately get a feel for what's going on. According to the book, you shouldn't be having any, a lot of times when you do the slow carb or the low carb diet, you kind of get those withdrawals. The author was saying that shouldn't be the case because of the beans. You shouldn't be having those. And if you are, you're probably not getting enough calories. And on day 3, I think I'm experiencing that just a little bit. All right, that's the third day. I am Mark Clark. We are doing this. And hit me on Twitter at Mark Clark, MarcClarke. I look forward to hearing from you. And I'll see you tomorrow. Y'all gotta do whatever I say. Y'all gotta do.
coming. Timberland, a.k.a. Bill Drummond. Who gon' get it crunk like me, Timberland? Or my nigga Scoop, a.k.a. Fat Man. We guaranteed to make the party people bounce. Fellas say, oh, girls say, ow. Ah.